Good morning students. Today we will start exercise 5.1. Yes. And the questions are like that. The first question is, which of the time would you use a histogram to show the data? Means हमें histogram कब show करना है वो बताना है. First thing I told you that you have to use histogram when the continuous data is there. ठीक है. एंड ग्रुप ऑफ डेटा इज देयर द नंबर ऑफ लेटर्स फॉर डिफरेंट एरियाज इन अ पोस्टमैन्स बैग. यस यू कैन कंसीडर इट. द हाइट ऑफ कंपेटिटर्स इन एथलेटिक्स मीट यू कैन कंसीडर फॉर द हिस्टोग्राम. यस सी द नंबर ऑफ कैसेट प्रोड्यूस बाय 5 कंपनीज. नो. एंड द नंबर ऑफ पैसेंजर्स बोर्डिंग ट्रेन फ्रॉम 7 AM टू 7 PM. See that you can consider only for B and D. Yes. As for the specific area, there should be a different kind of letter, and there will be different areas. So different areas we will not consider in histogram. So only will come. The height of competitors in athletic meet we can take like 150 to 155 centimeter, 150 to 160 centimeter like that. And in case of D also we can take that 7 AM to 8 AM, 8 AM to 9 AM, 9 AM to 10 AM. That is the continuous one. Clear? So only first and second we can consider it. Now question number 2 is there that the shopper who come to departmental stores are marked as man, woman, man by M, woman by W, boy by B and girl by G. The following is given the shoppers who came to that first hour in the morning. Now, we have to make the frequency table. You will draw the frequency table self and you will draw the bar graph also self. I told you that how to draw the frequency table to self and how to draw the bar graph. Clear about it? First, make a frequency table containing 3 things. Yes. 3 things should be there. One is that X observation. Then F frequency. And then tally mark. Clear about it? After that, you have to make a bar graph like that. And there should be 5 are there. 4 are there. One should be for man. Here you will take the number. Yes. And then for women, then for boys, then you can take for the girls. Clear about it? Now, see the question number 3 is there. The weekly wages in rupees of 30 workers in a factory is given. Using telemark, make frequency table with intervals as 800 to 810, 810 to 820 and so on. I am taking the numbers. First is 830, 835, writing that, 890, 810, 835, 836, 869, 845, 898, 890, 890, 806, and 840. That is given. Now see that you have to make the frequency table for that. Now, how you can make it? First thing is that you have to make a frequency table like that. Yes. Three things are part of it. One is class interval. One is frequency. And you can also make tally mark. If it is given in that question, then make it, otherwise not. Clear? The sequence is given like that. 800 to 810. 810 to 820. Then 820 to 830. 830 to 840. 840 to 850. 850 to 860. Then it is 870 to 880, 880 to 890, and 890 to 900. As I told you that, in that we will include only that 800, 801, 802, 803, 804, 805, 806, 807. 808, 809. Remember that will be excluded. That can be excluded only means in that we will count 810 and so on. Clear about it? Now first 800 to 810. See that? Mark it. Which are 800 to 810? 1, 2, 3. Frequency is 3. Now, 810 to 820. 1. 810 will be counted in that. 1. 2. 2 are there only. Now, 820 to 830. 820 to 830. 1. 1 only. Then it is 830 to 840. Then it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 are there. After that comes, you can make a, after that it is given 840 to 850, counted them also. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. Yes. Next is 850 to 860. 850 to 860. That is 1, only 1 is there. Then it is 860 to 870. Here 1, 2, then it is 3. 3 are there. And after that comes 872, 880. 1, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Sorry, I want to forget that one. 60 to 70. Make it that. 60 to 70. 70 to 80 and 80 to 90 and then 890 to 900. Now see that we are continuing up to that 870 to 80 now. 70 to 80. Here. 870 to 80. वन इज देयर ओनली. 980 टू 90 वन, 1 only, and then last 890 to 900, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 are there. After making that, you can tell the frequency, sum of frequency also, that is equals to 4, 5, 6, 3, 9, 10, 15, 10, 25 and 5, 30. Is it clear? That way you can draw the frequency table using that telemark and the class interval. Clear about it? In which you have to exclude that upper class limit. Now see the next. Now see the next question is here. Question number 4 says that draw a histogram for the frequency table. फ्रीक्वेंसी टेबल जो गिवन है इसके बेसिस पे हमें क्या करना है, हिस्टोग्राम ड्रॉ करना है. आई एम ड्रॉइंग हियर, नाउ सी दैट आई एम मार्किंग हियर 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 अप टू वेयर वी रिक्वायर्ड. हियर द स्किप साइन बिकॉज आई एम स्किपिंग द डेटा up to 800, then 810, 820, 830, 840, 850, 860, 870, 880, 890 and 900. Now draw it. First is that 800 to 810, 3. Then it is 2, then it is 1, then it is 9, after 9 it is 5, and after 5 it is 1, then 3. Then again 1, 1, and then 4. Yes, that is our histogram. Now see the question based on that. First see the which group has the maximum number of workers. You can easily determine from here only. That group is 830 to 840. How many workers earn 850 and above? See that. 850 and above means we have to add in second question. 850 and above, you can also calculate from here only. See that, that is from 850 and that we have to count. Here it is 1 plus, here it is 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 4. It is equals to 4 plus 5, 6 plus 4, 10. How many are there? Those who earn more than 850, that are 10. यहां से भी count कर सकते हैं 1, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 4, 10. Clear about it? Next is this, how many workers earn less than rupees 850? Total are 830. So you can calculate also less than 850, that are, you can calculate from start also 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 9. Plus 5. Clear? And it is equals to 20. कितना हो गया? 20. यहां से हम ये जो इधर है उसको हम क्या करेंगे, लेस देन में काउंट करेंगे, तो उन सबको ऐड कर लेंगे, हमारी वैल्यू क्या जाएगी, लेस देन आ जाएगी. क्लियर अबाउट इट? अब एक और चीज ध्यान रखनी है, चाहे तो हम इसे इस तरीके से फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. टोटल कितने थे हमारे, 30 थे, उसमें से हमने 10 माइनस कर दिए मोर देन वाले, कितना आ गया 20, वो लेस देन हो जाएगी. क्लियर अबाउट इट? क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 क्या है, एक हिस्टोग्राम गिवन है. यस, इस तरीके से हिस्टोग्राम गिवन है, 4 देन 8 देन 22 रफली आई एम ड्रॉइंग ओनली 4 8 22 देन 32 देन 8 एंड देन 6 8 एंड 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 ठीक है। आवर्स क्या गिवन है, आवर्स गिवन है, क्लियर अबाउट इट। नाउ क्वेश्चंस आर देयर ऑन बेस्ड ऑन दैट इधर नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स गिवन है, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स गिवन है। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट फॉर हाउ मेनी आवर्स डिड द मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स वॉच टीवी, फॉर हाउ मेनी आवर्स मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स वॉच टीवी दैट इज 4 to 5 hours। क्लियर अबाउट इट, इट्स विल कम 4 to 5 hours। Understand that, or you can say here we can include only the lower limit, then it will be 4 hours. क्या आएगा? 4 hours आएगा. For how many hours did the maximum number of student watch TV? For how many student watch TV for less than 4 hours? Less than 4 hours that are less than 4 hours that are equals to 22 plus 8 plus 4. It is equals to 34. Clear about it? Now, next is there. Why I have taken 4 hours only? Because we are concluding, see that. I told you earlier also that we include only the lower limit, upper limit will be excluded. So, upper limit 5 will count in that. 4 will calculate only. So, it will be 4 hours. Otherwise, you can write 4 to 5 hours also. Yes, because that limit is like that. Next is there, last question of that. How many students spend more than 5 hours on watching TV? More than 5 hours. That are more than 5 hours. That are 8 plus 6 which is equals to 14. So how many students were watching on that are 14 students. Clear about it? Now do the exercise 5.1 in notebook. Thank you. Yes. One more thing I want to tell you that you can make the frequency polygon also, like suppose that is a histogram. You make the histogram and you can draw the frequency table, frequency polygon also. When question comes related to that, then mark that one, that midpoints of them all previous with next. मैंने यहाँ पे previous mark कर लिया था और इसके बाद मैं next mark करूंगा तो कितना जगह यहाँ पे आएगा राउंड। तो अब इसको क्या करेंगे, मैं join करेंगे, when we will join that, the figure what we obtain that is called frequency polygon. We can give the name also A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. The frequency polygon here it is EFGH. अगर मुझे यहां से बनाना होता तो मैं यहां पे एक पॉइंट लेता हूं, इसको ज्वाइन कर देता हूं mid point. Using the histogram it is also easy to make the frequency polygons. Yes, or next lunga main yahan pe, then join them. That will be the frequency polygon of the this one. Clear about it? But मुझे इस केस के अंदर ना मुझे प्रेफर करना होता किसके ऑप्शन में यहाँ पे लगाता और उसके बाद स्टार्ट करता ताकि वो मिड में आ जाए. क्लियर अबाउट इट, अंडरस्टैंड? इसमें फ्रीक्वेंसी पॉलीगन बनाना इजी था, और यहाँ पे देखिए दोनों डॉट जो है वो एक ही उसमें है, तो हमें स्ट्रेट लाइन ही ड्रॉ करनी है, ऐसा नहीं कि हमें कुछ अलग से करना है। क्लियर अबाउट इट? इट बोथ द क्वेश्चन आर इजी टू ड्रॉ द हिस्टोग्राम ऑल्सो, ड्रॉ द फ्रीक्वेंसी पॉलीगन ऑल्सो, एंड इजिली यू कैन ड्रॉ बोथ। यस, एंड ट्राई टू डू ड्रॉ द फ्रीक्वेंसी पॉलीगन ऑल्सो इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर दैट थर्ड क्वेश्चन वॉज गिवन, इन दैट द frequency table question you will draw the frequency polygon also, if you can easily draw on that, yes, do exercise 5.1 in your notebook. Thank you.